beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. Starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Reports any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. My command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Relax, I'll do this quickly.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over. Negative, too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard it, Six. Drop those tangos. Good one.
Keep on target!
Look at that.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
Action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back for this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know this.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back. Another dropship coming.
Eyes up!
Nothing here but that link.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
Dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay. Clear. Let's move.
Are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone. Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You want to provide some cover, go right ahead.
Firing on multiple positions! Keep on target!
More interesting.
Thank you.
It's gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Bravo to Noble 2. Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Inside the Bylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the Hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Phantom, is it too close for comfort? Traffic around here, Six. I think we're getting warm. Shit. Fire and maneuver, Six. Hit them from the side. Traffic around here, Six. I think we're getting warm. Traffic around here, Six. I think we're getting warm. Bravo to Noble 2. We lost the civilians. Thank you.
Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Kat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.